The longest cricket test match lasted over 12 days between England and South Africa. It only ended because the English team would have missed their boat home. MIT, often cited as one of the world's most prestigious universities, puts almost all of its course materials online for anyone to access for free. Albert Einstein had mastered calculus by the tender age of 15. Madagascar got its name when Marco Polo misspelled it. The name stuck, and the island was christened to the name in 1500.